Hey, so I wanted to do this short video just because I ran into a couple issues and I couldn't find a lot of answers anywhere, but found one online but not very much on YouTube, so I'm going to quickly make this video. So basically it's the Wi-Fi USB adapters for mainly if you're going to be using it for HiveOS, because Windows it will install the drivers automatically. But it's the ones which say that they're plug and play, but when they turn up, they've got a little disc that you need to put the driver, well, have the drivers on them. Which, with most mining rigs, you're not going to have any way to actually get them on there, which is a pain. So, the first thing you want to do is get remoted into your rig, which I already am. I can prove I've got a Wi-Fi USB plugged in, and as you can see, it's saying that's not in there. I can try and do what it's telling me. List USBs, so you can see it there. That is the Wi-Fi adapter, but it's not actually seeing it as a WLAN 0 interface. The first thing you want to do is, I'm just going to type this one in because it's going to be quicker, but sudo apt update. Now depending on your drive, it's going to depend on your speeds. This is on an SSD that I've done a fresh install of HiveOS on just for this. So as you can see, it's pretty quick. That was quick. That's done. So the next code, the codes are up here on the right, sorry, but I will put them down in the description, because obviously it's going to be a lot easier for you just to be able to copy and paste them in. So I get all of that. So the next line is sudo apt install build-essential git dkms-bc. Can I just paste that in? Paste from browser. There you go. Remember, right, we're going to put enter on that one. Dkms is already installed to the newest version, blah, blah, blah. So we're then going to git clone and then the address for the GitHub repository. And we just wait for that to get finished. See, nice and quick on an SSD. The next one we're going to be putting in is CD, which is, CD, which is the change directory, and we're going to go into the directory that we just created. From there, we're going to go chmod. The dkms-install.sh, which I believe makes the sh file an executable. So bang, that's just a quick one. Next one is sudo /, /dkms-install.sh, which is just going to run the install.sh command, and then we'll just wait for this to finish up. This is probably going to take the longest, to be honest, so I'll get back to you when it finishes. Right, so that's finished. Didn't actually take that long. The final command is, I think, just activating what we've just done. We'll paste that last one in there. Press enter on that one. I'm just going to go cd, so I'm back to the main directory, so I'm not in any directory. I'm going to do the Wi-Fi command again. And boom. There we go. There we go anyway. So now the Wi-Fi adapter is working. As you can see, scanning networks. It's found seven in my area. And that's it. Cheers. Thanks. Hope you found it helpful.